Hello again, and welcome to another episode of DVD Rewind.
I'm Brian.
I'm Mike.
Before we get started tonight, I just wanted to say thanks to everybody that watched last week's show and gave us some positive feedback. I'm going to actually read one of these reviews. Dear DVD Rewind crew, you guys are great. I'm sure you all have massive wieners, and I want my free t-shirt. You know, we'll get you a t-shirt eventually. I'm sure we do all have massive wieners. Dear DVD Rewind, where is my free t-shirt?
Tonight, we are going to start off with an instant classic from the 90s called Cool Runnings. And here's our guest reviewer, Raul Kempstead.
Oh, hi there, Raul.
Hi, Brian.
Glad to have you on the show today.
Hey, thanks, Brian.
Yeah, this is great. I hear that you have a lot of information about the movie Cool Runnings. It's one of my favorite movies, and I'd like to hear what your thoughts are on it.
Oh, well, let me start by saying...
Jamaican me crazy!
Let me start by saying that The Cold Runnings remains, to this day, one of my all-time faves in the sports underdog genre. And whatever inconsistencies there are between the film, in the Cold Runnings film, and the real-life drama involving the Jamaican bobsled team at the Calgary 1988 Winter Olympics, all is forgiven when one considers the overall positive effects of showing positive...
Yo!
There you go, man!
Pass it to me, man!
Yeah, man!
That's some good shit!
Yeah, man! It's the green!
Yeah!
Oh, man, no. No, you can't have a look at my snow cone. I don't care how much change you have in your pocket. And then I walked away.
Oh. Yeah, that was a great review that you had of that movie. I love Cool Runnings. And I love Dougie Doug. Anyway, now we're going to go to a clip from that movie. It's one of my favorite clips in the movie. It's where John Candy, who plays Irv, their coach, is about to teach them a few lessons about bobsledding in Jamaica. Let me just roll right into that clip there, and then we'll be right back.
A lot of people can't believe Jamaica have a bobsled team. Boy, no people can't believe Jamaica have a bobsled team.
Oh, we're going too fast. This thing's a piece of junk, man.
Yeah, man.
Hey, coach, how did we do?
Are you ready for the Olympics?
Yeah, man. Some people say that they don't believe Jamaica. We got the bobsled team. We got the ones and Jamaica daddies. And we got the coach, John Candy. I mean, Irv.
Wow, what a scene. Now we're going to jump to a better movie called Raw Deal.
It's all the way back from 1986. It's near and dear to me. It stars my favorite actor, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Now, what do you think about that movie?
Pretty much, it's a shoot first, ask questions later type of movie. It's my kind of movie. Roll the clip!
Are you the mobsters? No one gives me the raw deal. We're back, and I'm glad that you enjoyed the clip as much as I did. Raw Deal is a great movie, and you better like it. We reviewed Cool Runnings today and Raw Deal. Both movies kick ass. Once again, I want to say thanks to our special guest reviewer. His name is Raul Kempchek. Say hi, Raul.
All right,
whatever. Anyhow, until next week, I'm Brian.
I'm Mike.
And that's DVD Rewind. See you later.
Kick
So I told them, no one gives me the raw deal, and I blew them away.
Yeah, man.
It was a cool party.
I bet.
Oh, yeah, man, this is the shiznit.
Cool party.
Yeah, man. You're working today? Let's start it like this, son.
Now, when I think of raw deal, three things come to mind. Well, there's Schwarzenegger, guns, and mobsters.